Hello everyone, Happy New Year. In this video, I want to show you on how to use Power BI DAX operator Ampersand to concatenate different data type measures in one joint measure and report it in the cut ratio. In my example desktop file, I have three existing measures, average systolic BP, average diastolic BP, and average BP joint status. I want to combine and present the value from the three measures into a joint indicator as the call-out value in cut ratio. The joint indicator should provide the dynamic update info of average systolic value, average diastolic value, and the average blood pressure status together at the same time when we change the report slicers. For example, if we choose the different age stage of Mike Yu, we see the changes of the updated joint value in cut ratio. To generate the joint indicator measure, we may apply the DAX text function concatenate or the DAX operator ampersand. Let's first look at the VI by text function concatenate. This function joins two text strings into one text string. It accepts only two arguments. If we need to concatenate multiple items, we need to create a series of calculations or use the concatenation ampersand operator to join all of them in a simple expression. In our case, we need to join three measures, also one string simple slash, one open bracket, and one close bracket, total six items. Thus, I prefer the concatenation ampersand operator instead of the text function concatenate to join all of them in a simple expression. To generate the DAX formula for the joint measure, average blood pressure joined with status is quite simple. We just join the six items by ampersand operator. For those text string, we need to enclose them in double quotation marks. For example, to enclose slash symbol in double quotation marks for open bracket and close bracket, we do the same enclose action. Let's evaluate the DAX formula. Now error discovered. Place the created joint measure, average blood pressure joined with the status in the fields of cut ratio. Or we see non-decimal numbers for the text string, which converted from the two numeric measures. To clean the issue, we may apply the DAX function fixed. This function rounds a number to the specified number of decimals and returns the results as text. We can also specify that the result be returned with or without commas. Let's add the fixed function for the two numeric measures. Decimal points should be 1. As the blood pressure value usually is a 3 or 2 digit numbers, we may equal the last parameter, no commas. Tick to check the modified formula. Now we see the expected indicator in cut ratio. That is all about in this short video. Thanks for your watching. If you like to watch more videos from my channel, please press subscribe button. See you in next video.